Hello, Career Sighted. My name is Zizette Mullins. I'm the Burbank City Clerk. The City Clerk's job is basically to provide the link between the citizens and the government. The City Clerk acts as a compliance officer for federal, state, and local statutes. The City Clerk is also in charge of overseeing the local election, including the school district, conducting all swearing ceremonies for legislative bodies, boards, commissions, and committee for the city. Most of the documents and all the reports that goes to council, they have to come to the City Clerk's office before the council meeting. This is like a typical agenda of what we need to plan for a council meeting. There's a lot of corrections and work. Our typical agenda starts with a closed session meeting in the afternoon. And some of the items on the agenda can vary from airport expansion to zoning issues to our budget. We work with all city departments, from police department, fire department, planning and zoning. All the departments come to us when they are looking for documents for any type of records, from contracts to land use to deeds, any type of documents that actually has gone to the city council, those are also kept in our files for public use. The public gets their first image of the city from our office, so therefore everyone behaves and dresses and acts professional. I love that we're in the middle of all government issues and needs, and that we are here to represent the interests of the community. It takes enthusiasm, integrity, patience, leadership, and management skills. If somebody's in high school now and they're interested to pursue this career, I would definitely encourage them to go to college and get their BA. Three majors will be business management, political science, organizational behavior. While in college, I also recommend that they take advantage of the student intern programs. They should volunteer in the city clerk's office and get engaged in community service. The city clerk profession requires continuing education. I am currently working on my certification as a municipal clerk. Some city clerks are appointed and therefore they're not required to live in the city they work at. The elected city clerks are the ones that are required to live and work in the same city. It's not a 9-to-5 job. Some days are really long and some days I leave at 5:30 and I get to go home. I have to be available 7 days a week. You don't have any more time between ribbon cutting and events like fundraising events. Here is an event like this Saturday. It's something that I've always enjoyed doing, is working with people, working with the community, doing what's best for the community. I get fulfilled doing that. Thanks, Career Sighted.